Someone called the police on us. Pay no attention to the man laying on the floor. He's just drunk. Kim Hong Joon, we have a warrant for your arrest. Say what now? I'm here to arrest you on charges of jacking someone up.
What the hell you mean?
Wait a minute. First off, I haven't had kicked no one's ass in a while. Secondly, it wouldn't be locally. Yes, this charge was in the United States. Let me have your hand, please.
Wait, what? Wait, what is going on?
This is crazy.
Hong Joon, you better explain us what's going on right now.
Okay, look, I'm gonna tell you what happened, alright? Listen, can I tell them what happened?
Go ahead.
Okay, remember when I told you I had to go to LA for some business? I was really looking for Chris.
Chris Hemsworth?
Chris?
Wait, Chris who stole your laptop, Chris?
Oh, now I see where this is going. You know, I don't play when it comes to my laptop. Anyway, you know, I found him. And I let him know what was up, cause you know, don't nobody play with me like that. Don't nobody touch my laptop. And then he had the nerve to delete all my music off of my laptop. Now you know, that definitely deserved an ass whooping. So I let him think that it was all over with. But no, I didn't beat him up. All I did was throw him into some trash cans. That was it. Then I went and got something to eat.
And I asked him how was the trip, and he just kind of like, oh, whatever.
Oh my God. This is so disappointing. You're supposed to be setting a good example for us. All right, it's time to go.
Wait a minute, officer. He can't go to jail. We got 6 kids.
Hold on. Before you go, can I get my weed?
All right, I'm going now. Y'all make sure y'all listen to your mama.
Don't do drugs.
I'm gonna give me some rest now.
Oh, I can't believe this.
Now what we gonna do?
Yeah.
Well, I don't know what you laughing for.
Well, at least we'll be looking fine as hell begging for change on the street to get him out.
Exactly. Look, y'all taking this way too seriously.
I know a way to get the money to get him out.
Wait a minute.
I know you're not suggesting we sell drugs.
I know y'all asses better not be trying to sell some drugs.
Yeah, that was all a test to see what y'all would do if I ever had to go to jail.
Oops.
And you know what? You failed.
Wait a minute, Hong Joon. Don't be too mad at him.
What? I was just gonna say, pawn his laptop?
Yeah, sure.
I was not gonna say for us to sell some drugs.
Alright, it's time to go home. Let's go.
Yay.
So we're just gonna leave this man on his floor?